Surah Al-Anfal, Surah number 8. Ustad Burhan, Bismillah.
I find the first verse of Surah Al-Anfal beautiful. Allah Azza wa Jal tells us to have taqwa of Him and fix our relationships if you have disputes, clashes, etc. Look how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants good for us. So next time you have a clash with a family member, remember that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to fix your relationship and then try your best to fix it in order to please Him. This will also make you happy.
MashaAllah, so you chose verse number 1. Okay, so I also chose verse number 1. So this is going to be interesting. Okay, shall I begin?
Bismillah.
So in verse number 1 of Surah Al-Anfal, we take a lesson of leadership. You know, when things are being distributed, you get a lot of claims to that distribution. You know, human beings, one of our pitfalls, we feel like we're entitled. We only see our own deeds and our own efforts. But a true leader has empathy and they're able to look at what other people do. So what if we could distribute something according to the infinite knowledge and the perfect justice of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Wouldn't that be better? So that's the lesson we have in this surah.